About 350 million people worldwide are affected by depression. This mental illness can not only affect everyday life, but it can change your brain chemistry and hormones. A more prolonged chronic depression can lead to negative outputs, such as drugs or alcohol. In more severe cases, it can lead to inflicting self-harm or suicidal thoughts. If anyone you know may be struggling with depression, please help them.